You don't have to worry about a thing. I just went over there and disarmed.
You did? Well, I'm
over it. Most movie enthusiasts agree that the movie Tombstone was probably the greatest Western that's ever been shot. And the performances by Val Kilmer and Kurt Russell were definitely Oscar worthy. In an interview in GQ magazine, Kurt Russell stated that it is often normal for actors to give each other gifts after a long time of shooting. Kurt Russell gave Val Kilmer an actual plot in Boothill Cemetery in Tombstone. And Val Kilmer gave Kurt Russell an acre of land overlooking Boothill Cemetery in Tombstone. How incredible! Do you think he'll be buried there? Comment below.